The waves were breaking about 2 kilometres out to sea, and I had to jump off a small cliff and then paddle for about half an hour to get out there. And I was the only person out there, so it was a total adventure.
Over a year for another chance to surf Albatross, and today the waves were perfect. They were massive and they're a little bit bumpy actually, but they were really challenging and so much fun to ride.